What makes me a good Demoman?
If I were a bad Demoman, I wouldn't be sitting here discussing it with you, now would I?